Whoops.
That was a good start. Let's blow the crap out of the chem station. Alright, let's see what we can see. Okay. Time is it 3:22. What are we going to do today? Right. My plan, as such, is get all the books and live to be 101 days old. And that's all the plan is. Anything else goes. Are you in? Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, you must be getting over the wall. Yeah. Start to the evening. Change of plans. Change of plans are find machine guns to protect base. Look at this. Definitely find machine guns to protect base. Jesus. Yeah, right. That's no good. I am. What a good start to the day. Let's chow down one of these. Get screwed straight away there, didn't we? Not a good start. Not a good start at all. So, let's see. What do we need? We need a door. And I think we need one of those. And I can't build one. How about a iron door? 20 iron, 6 springs. 20 iron, 6 springs and mechanical parts, wasn't it? And what about you? Forged iron, just. Alright. Actually, are there any other doors? We're going to buy you. Commercial door. Yeah, that'll replace the one at the front. Can I do SMG auto turret on any 15 handgun parts and 30 steel? Which I don't have. actually we're going to carry a full stack. I don't usually do that. But I use a lot of bullets killing that fucker back there. 50. Yeah, we'll think about that. Oh, ammo there. I think we're too worried about ammo. I'm more worried about the fact that I got the crap beaten out of me by zombies. And that door's open. Oh well. I am sure we'll be fine. Until we get blasted. Go. So yeah, so we're looking for books, and to last, if we get to day 101 and we don't have all the books, then not good. If we get to day 101 and we have all the books, yay. If we get killed before then, bad news. 24 seconds. And this thing is 3x2. I hope. It will do till we get some roller blinds going. Roller blinds. Arc at me. A roller door going. Come on. That opened away from me. I don't know. We're going to throw it down anyhow. Keep our fingers crossed. Oh, nice. That'll work. Of course, could have stepped it forward one, but we're not worried about that. We're going to get a... What? You out there again? You dozy... It's tattoos. Reload. Or reload. I've got to check my key binds. Because there seems to be something that makes me move. It's a vehicle menus, UI. Action hotkey one. Maybe I'm touching. No, that's movement. Movement. WA Global Oh, I know. Let's do gamepad controller back. No, controller off. I bet that's why. When I reload, it swaps weapons. I don't know. Anyway. Door. Door. Ah, let's see. that's neat enough. What am I doing? Gear 3 fetch at a bungalow, and there's a treasure map, which is there. Okay, and the bungalow. Is there. Let's do this one. Hang on. Before we do anything, I'm thinking we keep the shovel and the axe. Pickaxe we're not going to worry about. Hammer we're definitely going to run out about. We keep that can go in there. But we'll take a swig of that. And a munch of that. We can move bandages down to there. If I can be. Actually, we'll take the pickaxe. And we'll keep the bandages up there. That should be friendly enough. Good driving. What a start. Absolutely stunning driving. Okay. 6:51. If I can hammer through this quick. Donk, bonk. I'll be fine. No, it says it's a. But does it say bungalow? Old house, old bungalow 11. Okay. I wonder if that's the one with the bunker underneath. I mean, it is a tier 3 quest. And I think it is. And there's a piggy. For any looked. Why have I got a hammer with me? Let's swap it for a pick. And you never know. Reef. So you did it again. Anybody home? Let's put the looting glasses on for that. In fact, I just leave the looting glasses and save the other ones for when I visit the trader or it's horde night. Okay. That's down there. Hello, hello. Anyone home? I'm sure I didn't touch that. You look feral to me. Wow. You got a long reach, brother. Scrap you and scrap you. Scrap you, scrap you, and actually scrap you as well later on. Someone trying to come in from outside. Interesting. Like someone tried to come in through there. Let's scrap you and use you. Jesus. Let's try that again. No, we don't need to use any of that stuff yet. Shut the door behind us. Never seems to be anything in those storage boxes. Yeah, they move a bit quicker than they used to. Yes, I'm going to have to be a little bit more careful. Maybe just a little bit. Right, broken arm. That's a good damn start. I'd be really careful. Pistol and sneak careful. Yes. If I get caught, and get killed. That's 11. Really bad news. Turn the light out. Jesus. Oh dear. Can I use one of those? I am not particularly good at sneaking. And I think I will be. So if I... Let's have a look. I've won. Light armor. We can do it. Have we got any glue? We have glue. We've got cloth. Okay, so recipes, duct tape, we'll do two of those. Recipes, splint, we'll craft one of those. Use one of those. 39 minutes. That's better than nothing. My aiming is well off. I know there's going to be something down here. Them to be in front and behind me. Ooh, yep. Where'd you go? Jesus. So shut the door when I think about this. You've got to be really sneaky. Give me any good recipes? Nope. But I'm going to scrap you. Scrap you as well. And the brass. Scrap the brass. Okay. Nothing behind me. This is clear as well. Let's shut the door. All right. So, I need better armor. That is obvious. Because every time I get tangled with these guys, they beat the shit out of me. And I don't want to get... I really don't want to get that other armor. I want light armor. Okay. No one around here. What you got? I know if I go across that bridge, there's going to be a load of zombies after me. There always is. Can I jump that far? I already have a broken leg. Oh no, I've broken arm. Let's make a bridge. Just in case. Ah. Bag. All right. Bit of light. They're upstairs. Still, if they break in, it's going to be easier for me to break out. That makes any sense. How many of them are there? Too many for inside of it. I saw that. That was a... Maybe I should have don't need that. Hell, I'll just read that to do with the experience. Three Shamway crates, which are good for nothing. Paper, bit of food, and I'm gonna get rid of that. Well, that was clever. If I can do that again. A long time to get through there. Okay, what don't I need? I don't need that. I probably do need. What are you? 2,500? What are you? 1,000. What are you? Oh, yeah. Check over what we're going to keep. Potatoes. Shotgun shells. Keepers. Might as well keep that and that and that and that. What else? Glue. Yeah. Can you scrap that? Don't think we need any pots, and I don't think we need a grill. Alright. Let's head. I tell you what. As we're going past. No, 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 no. Let's head this way. There is a, treasure map I need to be looking into. And I believe it is past the trader, so I'll be alright. Let's take a quick detour around that. Whoa, back up. Just you. And then they ragdoll the same as the other one. That's a warp. No, I'm not hanging around here. Bloody neighbor's dog is freaking me out. I thought it was a bloody warp in the game. Lat. Yeah, I need machine gun parts. But I don't have much in the way of coinage. Oh, I do. I left a stash, because I think ahead sometimes. All right. You got any? Coin 11. So even if you had anything in that vending machine, I couldn't afford it. Typical. I need the book about building military armor. Or something about building military crap. I think I'll leave the bear alone. Last time I tangled one of those, he nearly ripped my head off. Okay, you've got... oh, money. You've got sugar butts. So... hello. The way things are going... let's take that, just for the hell of it. And we're going to sell it, so we'll munch one of those. We'll repair you. And repair you. While I'm at it, we'll repair you. And you. And day 31, when's your new inventory? Today. Okay. Take that. That, three of those. Come on. Ooh, I didn't want to sell that. Three. Get rid of him. Him. Do you want to sell him? Can I sell that? Oh, I can. Actually, just take it all. Book. Don't need it. I made a mistake. SMG turrets. Okay, let's wear those on. That is, yeah. Yeah, you're gonna make me pay through the nose for them, aren't you? I thought you would. Got any SMG turrets in here? That will be a big, fat... negative. Damn. Sorry, so I take those off. Where those get the next level off. Of secret stash, which is in here, and bite the bullet and buy two SMGs. And a Magnum Enforcer. And while I'm at it, Hunter's Journal. And military vest level 2 I've already got. Don't want shotgun turrets. Not yet. And let's just top up on 9mm ammo. Okay, get any jobs?
I really admire you, friend. And that's why I'm asking you for a helping hand. Be seeing you.
Oh, tier 4s. That's east. Let's do an easy one.
Brilliant. I guess this kind of makes us friends.
But first, which one? Let's dig up this. Dig up this, go to the other trader. And we might be able to get lucky. Did you just drop dead? I did see that. Thank you very much. I might be able to get there. It's 1600. I think the zombies, ferals, are now nightmare. Running, or really quick anyway. Okay. Stand in the middle. Go to about there. No. About there. Happening to me this way. It's taking longer to dig than I thought it would. Get out. There we can. Get out so I can look from above. Okay. It's still heading in the right direction. Shotgun loaded, yep. This is getting dangerous. Really getting closer. Because it doesn't feel like it to me. Really? Where are you? There you are. What I forgot. Come on, one more. Where's... We'll use one of those. use one of those. Ah, there it is. Pick the lock with the lock candy means I can open it up without worries. If this, if I don't get a zombie land behind me, that is. And open. And have I got my, yep, eye candy? What have you got? 4.5 grand. That's not bad. And we need to go. We're here. Have we got time to get to the trader up here? Time is 18 if we're quick. We hammer it. Wait for nothing. Does that hit anything? I might get there in time. Because I really, really need SMG turrets. Oh. Okay. I think it any time to get there. Yeah, don't panic. He said. Okay, we're doing good time. And that's a wolf. Yep. Or a big black dog. One or the other. It takes longer to drive than you would think. I'm after is some machine gun turrets. Got two. I only really need one more to do coverage. I could do with like lots more, but one will probably work. Nerdy glasses first.
So good.
No.
You might want to get some antibiotics for that.
Buy some eye candy and screw it. We'll be okay. What's going to inventory? Oh, that's a handy one. First things first. No, we want the urban combat. SMG turret. Ah, that's expensive.
I just knew you'd find something you'd like.
Yeah, just eating some butt candy. So we can sell you. Sell you. And all of you. And one SMG turret.
Thanks for letting me take care of you.
Let's wear these.
Tell your friends.
You got a different SMG turret this time. Yep. My two of you.
I hope you get feeling better.
Go back to these. That's five. All right, now we can have a look. Books. Impact driver. Auger schematic. I know I've got one already. And you. That leaves me about 700. Gunpowder. Bullet tips, can I afford that? Yeah. And nothing else. Can be annoyed if there's a book in here. You. Level 3 military helmet. It's minus 1. It's not as good as what I've got on. I don't have enough to buy anything. Alright, let's have a look. I'm going to read that one. And read Barbling. Alright. Now I've got 8. Boink. I wish I could learn to drive one of these things. It would be nice. It's going to get more and more difficult to beat these hordes. We got plenty of gas. It's only a tier 1 fetch. Oh. It's nighttime though. Nighttime, and we have to build the base up. So let's go to the base. Okay. Surprised no one is on talking to me. When in Discord. Hang on, let's get away from the zombie first. No, no one in Discord. Oh well. Okay. Wireless power boxes, forged iron and electrical parts. Forged iron? None. Nada. Oh yeah, there it is. How many do you want? Three? Three's gotta work. Did I have these? I already bought some of these. Now I don't know where they are. Electrics. We need, oh, look at that. Only six. I need two more. Well, it's okay. Five, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 60, 90 walkways. I'm going to need about 90. Let's do 98. In the meantime, any weapons? Let's have some 9mm ammo. Yep, How many batteries have I got? Okay. Best place to build this. In here, maybe? Then we can go out the back. They don't stretch very far, though. Okay. Four-sided walkways. Okay. You're obviously going to need one. Like that. Like that. That one. Guess we want to put a shotgun out that way. And that one. There. No. Think we're gonna have a ladder up every. Well, ladder up there.